An arrest made in a shooting this afternoon in Fort Wayne that left one man dead. Jesse Echavarria has been charged with aggravated battery. Detectives say there may be additional charges filed later on as well. Echavarria is charged with shooting and killing a man just after 3 this afternoon on Wells Street in Fort Wayne. Police found the victim with multiple gunshot wounds. He was treated by first responders on the scene, but later died from his injuries.